the beginning, where you introduce the characters and the setting of your story. The middle, where something happens, like a problem. end, where your story wraps up.